During one transformational summer, garden historian Maud Bentley arrives with her daughters at Montgomery Place to restore their 19th century garden. But Maud uncovers more than she expects about her, about her family, about her desires. And she soon realizes when you let gardens go, they revert back to their natural state, unkempt, untamed, wild. Just like women, just like mothers.